ब्लैक बॉक्स इनफिनिट।
लेट्स बी रियलिस्टिक, वी कांट लिव अ सिंगल मोमेंट विदाउट स्मार्टफोन्स।
फ्रॉम कॉलिंग टू ऑलमोस्ट एवरी डे टू डे लाइफ इंक्लूडिंग सोशल मीडिया, वी आर सो मच डिपेंडेंट अपॉन स्मार्टफोन्स इन सच अ वे दैट वी यूज इट्स एसेसरीज इन एवरी डे टू डे लाइफ। लेट्स सी वेयर एक्चुअली दिस ऑल बिगेन, विद द स्टार्ट ऑफ प्री एरा एंड द बिगिनिंग ऑफ द फोन्स और टेलीफोन्स। इट ऑल स्टार्टेड व्हेन पीपल डिस्कवर्ड दैट इलेक्ट्रिक पल्स कैन बी यूज्ड टू ट्रांसमिट साउंड ओवर इलेक्ट्रिकल सर्किट्स। विद सीरीज ऑफ इम्प्रोवाइजेशन एंड लॉट्स ऑफ R&D, अलेक्जेंडर ग्राहम बेल वॉज अवॉर्डेड फॉर पेटेंट फॉर द इलेक्ट्रिकल टेलीफोन बाई US पेटेंट एंड ट्रांसमिट ऑफिस इन 1876। On 10th March 1876, the first successful telephone transmission was successfully demonstrated by Bell, thus marking a very big moment in the history. Further on, the Hungarian engineer Trivendra Puskás proposed the telephone switch, which allowed for the formation of telephone exchanges and eventually networks. This marked the beginning of telephone world. When Alexander Graham Bell was demonstrating telephone, the first words or first sentence that was said by Graham Bell were, "Mr. Watson, come here, I want to see you." With this, a big revolution in telephone industry arrived. Many different types of telephones were made, many different types of telephones were sold. The telephone that turned out to be most popular and longest lasting physical style of telephone was introduced in earlier 20th century. Namely, Bell 202 type test set. This telephone had rotary dial becoming commonplace in 1930s in many areas of custom dial service. After World War II, more efficient telephones such as Model 500 telephone were manufactured and developed in US that permitted large local network and thus reducing the cost and improving efficiency. The real breakthrough came when AT&T developed push-button telephone, and this paved the way for the next big chain of events, thus bringing us to the major change of event in telephone industries. The application of concepts of radio waves to the telephones gave rise to cellular phones. After World War II, a race began between countries to make world's first cellular phone. The first successful cellular phone was demonstrated by John F. Mitchell and Martin Cooper in 1973. The handset was weighing around 2 kgs. With this, it was just a matter of time after which feature phones were introduced and completely dominated the market. With time, featured phones became affordable and were easily available for general public. Thus, Nokia 1100 became most selling featured phone in the history and made Nokia leader of featured phone market. Featured phone era was mainly focused on providing better hardware, more memory, better battery storage, or maybe some improvements in camera quality. This was all supposed to change with the introduction of new era of phones, namely smartphones, wherein the focus was not on hardware but on software. Concept of smartphone existed for a long time. But a truly remarkable smartphone was brought by LG, consisting of touchscreen, web pages and a really affordable price. Though having a very outstanding hardware, it lacked a very essential or crucial part, that was a software community. This lack was properly observed by Steve Jobs, and the rest is history.
This is one device. And we are calling it iPhone. Today, Apple is going to reinvent the phone.
After introduction of smartphone, world changed drastically. With almost everything getting digital, as it became easy for people to engage or connect with one another. Smartphones were no more a tool, but they were a necessity for many. Smartphones brought vast amount of apps and changed life completely. Each smartphone brought processing power and far, far superior quality products and technology. Looking at history, it's just fascinating to see how far we have reached, and it is even more fascinating to see how far we would reach in the next 20 to 30 years down the line.